one would have believed in the early years of the 21st century that this world was being watched by intelligences far greater than our own. That as men and women busied themselves about their various concerns, they observed and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as we with a microscope might observe the transient creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. With infinite complacency, humanity went to and fro about this globe, serene in their assurance of their empire over matter. No one gave a thought to the other worlds of space as sources of human danger, or thought of them only to dismiss the idea of life upon them as impossible or improbable. Yet, across the gulf of space, minds that are to our minds, as ours are to those of the beasts that perish, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic, regarded our planet with envious eyes, and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.
Hi, I'm Harper.
All right. Fine. I didn't want to talk to you anyway.
I'll leave the money here. I'm gonna be late.